That's a base hit. So Steele comes in and the Cubs' offensive onslaught continues.
Yeah, trying to go down and away with a breaking ball, and it just flattens out on him. Kind of a spinner right there in the middle of the strike zone for Schwindel.